One of the great values we have as a church is that we're called to give our lives in a lifestyle of worship. I think when we're gathered, we're called to sing God's praises, and when we scatter, we're called to live in an attitude and with actions of worship. Let me read to you a few scriptures. Where to worship in song. Psalm 95 verses 1 and 2 says, "Come, let us sing to the Lord. Let us shout joyfully to the rock of our salvation. Let us come to him with thanksgiving. Let us sing psalms of praise to him." Romans chapter 12 verse 1 and 2 says, "Dear brothers and sisters, I plead with you to give your bodies to God because of all he's done for you. Let them be a living and holy sacrifice, the kind he will find acceptable, for this truly is the way to worship him. Don't copy the behavior and customs of this world, but let God transform you into a new person by changing the way you think. Then you will learn to know God's will for you, which is good and pleasing and perfect." You see, one of the values we have as a church is to worship the Lord, both in song and our lifestyle. It's what God's called us to. It's what he values.